That's funny.
That's why we don't go to public places with you, Jake.
Yeah. We're making enemies with our own team. Who does that?
No, like, we already have tension. This is not
good. When the apocalypse happens, we're not keeping you around.
Oh, dude, did they really do? Oh, dude, they did extend it. Were we back there?
Yeah, we were back there.
No. Last time we were only up here. Last time we came.
Remember, that's where we died, Nick? Remember?
Yeah,
no, no, look up there, you dumb.
Aww.
That's what I said. Jesus. Don't listen to me. Shut up.
Alright. For those that are new, have you guys ever played it before?
Yeah.
Yes.
No? Okay.
Nope.
Basic rule. One, don't take off your mask. Don't care. Don't take off. That was a 20-foot bangle. Now, you're not going inside of buildings, so for right now, steps. If you do shoot somebody within that, you're out. Okay? Don't be dead. Pistols do not have a bang roll. Now, when you're shooting, you know, if you're pointing your rifle at somebody, obviously you have to look down at them. You can't be like, I got you, okay, whatever. But you have to say you're dead. I don't care what you say before that, after, whatever. Your words, you're dead as a mom. Alright? Pretty much the only really thing you do. This one, you guys have infinite lives. You respawn back at your base. So if you die attacking this one, you're going to respawn back here. Alright. Basically, you guys got 30 minutes to take over 3 colonies. Okay? The first one's gonna be the one in the middle. So if you guys are spawn here, you have to get them all out. They only have one life, so when they die, they're gonna get pushed back, just like you guys did. Alright? Obviously, no more here, but they're gonna go to the Vietnam Village, which is far corner. Now, I don't have a horn because the other rep doesn't want to be out here, I guess. Pretty much, and I don't know where the hell they are. So it's all good. Now I'll just yell as loud as I can. I mean, I'll be next to you anyway, but I can be loud. So you're going to have 30 minutes from when I say go. You're going to attack that one. They cannot go within 20 feet. They cannot extend 20 feet past their base, though. Okay? So obviously attack. Don't stand out here. There's no real point in it. You have infinite lives.
Yeah. It's
your first respawn point. When you take over that base. When you take over, so you better take it over. That will be your next respawn point. And then so forth. Everyone who take over, that's your next respawn.
That sounds like rush.
You have 3 bases to take over within 30 minutes. In theory, I think you guys are doing about 10. Right? I mean, you got, like, you know, 2 really good players and 4 really good players right there.
Oh, I can't wait.
You guys are the good ones. Where are they? Those are the great ones right there, though. Oh, look, I got somebody else.
I know.
Oh, look, we got another rush, finally.
Now I'm going to have to.
Yeah, we finally got our refs out here.
Yeah.
I don't care. Dude, half.
Oh, yeah.
I'm starting it. They all. Anybody that's out there was bitching about it. So, hey, where's the horn at, Kevin? That's all I need. I don't even need you, man, with the horn. Teddy bears and all that, man. They didn't want to do it. They don't want to play long stuff.
Everybody which way is the airplane? Which way is the airplane?
I don't know this place. This is Gilly territory to me.
Well, they got the circle going down in the grass. They can't go past 20 feet past their column. So.
Well, I know where I'm running to.
Going down the grass.
Yeah.
At max 20 feet.
We got 30 minutes max. 45.
see it from here.
Exactly.
I can see
that means nobody can see us.
I'm not Booker Bright. It's Rush. We have infinite life. Yeah, exactly.
That means last time we have to go walk back.
They only got one life each. Should charge us.
Yeah. D-Day.
Because even if Bono was charging, we kill one, but he's only got one spot. Plus
go, go. Go, go, go! Oh my god, you look pretty camoed in that. Hey, no, I'm thinking you should get to that tree over there. Trees right there, the two trees. You looking at? Yeah. We need to move. Hold on. Oh no. Oh! Yes! Yeah.
Let's go
off, Devin. Fine. Theory, I'll be back. Hit it. Watch it again. Watch that again. Oh, I can't get him from here. Yeah, let's go. They're moving up too. Or we can wait. We can move to those bushes right here and we can keep moving. We can just do an island hop.
Alright.
Let's go. He's going. Watch it. circle around. Yeah, we can circle around the pull of Psi. They're moving up here. This might be our chance.
Bad guys?
No, the good guys, we're moving. They're moving up that way. Hey, those are bad guys. Game end? Are we done?
Get over?
Be quiet, though. Oh wait, we took the base. Okay, we did. We gotta move on to the next one though, but here, let's go to them. Up here. Yeah, my dad's up there today. Yeah, we should just keep sticking along the sides. They're moving to the next objective. Oh yeah, stick around. Go back with them. Go back with them. Jake! Jake! Shooting at us, so that's a good thing.
Yeah. Well, we need to go back to our colony.
Yeah. Let's keep moving up. Get a little over here yet. Yeah. Watch it. Oh, watch it. Watch it. Back. Start blind firing through here. They went the other way, so it might be. Let's go. See if we can regroup with the other ones. Watch the brush. Alright, we're hit. in the boundary. Right here, there's a trail.
Back.
Come on. Here for a second. If they get shot, then we know we have to go back. But there's no cover. You got it, alright. We're good. You got that.
We're
flanked
for backup.
Yeah, we're pretty much to the distraction if it goes south.
If anything, if our team gets screwed,
we're gonna be the ones coming up. We're gonna take right every time? What? Taking left this time? What are we doing?
I don't see cover. I need to find cover. I get tired of going through the bushes like that. What? Wait, what?
Right.
We're going right again?
Right is always the right way.
Alright, let's get to the boundaries then. The race is over here.